Welcome back to How to Write Your Novel in 9 Weeks. I'm Bill Dodds with Little Willie Shakespeare. Will your book really be a novel if it's only 25,000 words? That is a question. That is a question we left off on a previous podcast, and they have returned to find out what will Beale say. I say yes, let's move on. Well, I say yes too. All right, let's move on. Well, we're going to talk about that a little bit. Here we go, dragging it out. It's yes or no. Is it a novel? Yes. Well, let's move on. Well, the listener, the novelist, might not be convinced of that. I think your novelist is convinced of that. You write 25. Look, you just want to read your notes, don't you? Well, there are some things there. All right, read your note. You just want to sell your book, Beale. Well, you do. You got a book out to write your novel in 9 weeks. And then you drag me in here, make me do these recordings. Do we get paid for this? No, we don't get paid for these recordings. We need a sponsor, Beale. Is there some computer company that we could say, and the best computer is the one that... No, there's no computer company. Oh, that's too bad. There are no perks with this job. I'll get you lunch. Ah, all right. Carry on. We're going to dispel the stigma of the quote-unquote small novel. A novel has no set size. Those who decide a short story is less than so many words, a novella is less than that many words, and a real novel has to have at least, just made that up. It's not in the Constitution, Ten Commandments, Code of Penal Law. This is especially so in an age when, much to the dismay of the publishers, writers are putting their e-books on the internet, selling them there and eliminating the publisher. Let's try a comparison, or an analogy if you were an English major. I'm going to build a house, and you're going to build a house. All right. My structure has 2 stories, a full basement, a bath and a half, 3 bedrooms, and a bay window. Sounds lovely. Yours is an A-frame with an open-style main floor and a loft. Sounds all right. You do have one of those metal spiraling staircases leading up to the loft. That bumps the value, doesn't it? Is your structure a housella?
A what?
Housella.
Beale, there's no such word as housella.
Exactly. No, it's a house. You know, if it's on a lake, you might call it a cabin. If it's a mountain, you could call it a chalet. It can be a cabin-style house or chalet-style house, but it's a house.
Well, that's true.
So a novel, even though it's only 25,000 words, can be a real novel. Some examples: Animal Farm by George Orwell, Of Mice and Men by John Steinbeck, The Shawshank Redemption by Stephen King, The Great Stories, novels, novellas. It doesn't matter. This what you're writing, dear novelist, through this 9-week process is a novel. Be assured of that. I'll give you an example. There's a book that I wrote called Oh Father, and I cranked it out in 3 days.
I don't know that I would brag about that, B.O. It only takes you 3 days to write a novel. That sounds a little bleak, I have to tell you.
It was for a contest. There's a 3-day novel contest, and so I wrote this manuscript in 3 days. I was following the rules. You write in 3 days, and my book won, and so it was published.
Oh.
And it's called Oh Father, and I use it.
Oh. It's called Oh Father. It's not available for sale where, Beale?
That's not the point.
Well, I think it is the point. I think it's very much.
No, it's not the point.
You wouldn't mind if somebody bought it.
No, I wouldn't mind if somebody bought it. Look, the point is, it's a novel. It's not 100,000 words, 50,000 words. It's a novel. There's a beginning, a middle, and an end. It's not a short story. A novella is a word somebody made up and decided this is a novella. So be assured, dear novelist, that what you're writing is a novel.
Oh, all right. That's very reassuring, Beale. Now, In the next episode, we're going. I see from your notes, Bill. I'm going to take over here because you're a little windy. I have to tell you that. You just go on and on and on. I wrote this. I wrote that. Oh, that's amazing, Bill. As if I never wrote anything in my life. We're going to talk about the advantages of writing a short novel.